We have been telling you about all the rain and the flooding. Now we have a major issue on Route 28. The southbound, that's the inbound side, is flooded. It's near the 40th Street Bridge. The water is so deep, it's getting ready to spill over that concrete barrier and then flood the northbound side. We, of course, will continue to watch this story and have more developments for you throughout the evening, especially on KDKA-TV News at 11 o'clock.